guys something in the back.
What's up?
I'll give you guys another one that has the...
Boy, that's scary.
Sir. You're okay.
Who are you going with?
And Jen's.
My roommate. All the
Music is banned in their house. Miguel still has a dream that one day he will be able to play freely in his footsteps of his musicians. Ernesto de la Cruz.
Thank you.
Our winners!
In the commotion, Miguel and Hector lost track of each other, but as soon as Miguel spotted De La Cruz, he realized it was his chance. Miguel rushed home in the land of living to try and help Coco remember her papa by singing the secret song he originally wrote over, and Miguel showed his family that music is good.
Once upon a time, a young prince lived in a shiny castle. In a cold night, an old beggar woman arrived often in single robes. He would let her take shelter from the cold. But because she's ugliness, she turned into a suddenly a beautiful enchanted.
She turned her into a beast.
She gave her a nightmare and a rose, telling him it would wait until his 21st birthday. In order to break the spell, he must love another and earn that person's love with the last petal cup.
The whole town is talking about it.
prince turned into what he thought was an abandoned castle. Suddenly, a tall, large shadow appears in the darkness.
Ask the dishes, we'll see what it does. After all,
morning comes around and it's a maleficent day. The beast is happy, Belle is in love, all seems good in the castle.
Can I play?
Yeah!
Go! my God! She's dead!
Oh! No.
Oh my goodness! She's dead! What we do?